14 million Americans out of work. But instead of focusing on jobs, Elizabeth Warren sides with extreme left protests. At Occupy Wall Street, protesters attack police, do drugs, and trash public parks. They support radical redistribution of wealth and violence. But Warren boasts, "I created much of the intellectual foundation for what they do. I support what they do." Intellectual foundation for what? We need jobs, not intellectual theories and radical protests.